The mood today is a little bit different, especially with the family members. The family members seem a bit more relaxed today. They're smiling, they're more friendly, they're kind of touching each other. I think the family, and speaking to sources who are close to the family, they realize that a house divided, joy does not stand. So they're sticking together and they're watching and surrounding Catherine Jackson like a hawk and protecting her. From people who are in the courtroom, from the media, and they're just really supporting her. So the mood in the courtroom today, more contentious, I think, when it comes to testimony, but it's a lighter when it comes to the family.
Well, that's understandable that they would circle the wagons for their family. Very good. There were eight Jackson families there yesterday. Were they all of them were back today?
It was all the same members. There was one of the non-famous Jacksons who's there. I can't recall her name. Then there was Jermaine Jackson was there. Rebe Jackson is there. Latoya Jackson is there. Of course, Catherine is there. Tito, Janet as well. And usually sitting next to her is one of the daughters who will put their arms around their mother on occasion to rub her shoulder. She was complaining about her shoulder today. Latoya sort of mouthed to her, like, is your shoulder hurting, when she started to rub it. And there was an interesting exchange after the break this morning between Janet and her mom and her dad. Janet wanted her mom to sit next to her, and she said, come on, mom, come sit over here. And they all stood up, and then mom says, I'm okay, I'm okay. And then Joe looked at me, and he goes, Don, see what they're trying to do to me? They don't want me sitting next to them. And I said, well, they're supporting their mom, so it's all good.
Oh, Well, you know, I was wondering, the prosecution showed this sort of ghoulish picture of the lifeless body of Michael Jackson. I mean, how did the family react to that?
You know, everyone in the court was just stunned by that, and you could hear gasps. People in the courtroom, the observers and the jury, they're not supposed to react, but there were audible gasps. The family just sort of started looking around at each other like this and searching for tissues to pass it down the row to their mom, and you could see the mom crying and wiping her tears away, and the rest of the family members as well. And when that audio came up, when, you know, that recording of his voice, Joy, I mean, you know, we all have mothers, we all have families, and sitting there being so close to the family, it's like church pews, right?
Yeah.
So I'm sitting right behind Catherine Jackson and Joe Jackson and Janet, and it's just odd to be there and not want to put your hand on someone's shoulder, and because they're reliving this nightmare all over again. No one wishes that on any family, and that says nothing about the guilt or innocence of Conrad Murray. We're all human, and it's sad to see that.